The only suspect ever charged in connection with the serial highway killings in Massachusetts has died. 61-year-old Kenneth Ponte was found dead in his New Bedford home on Tuesday. Officials say his death does not appear to be suspicious. Ponte had been charged with murder after the remains of 9 women were discovered along highways in southeastern Mass. However, he was cleared due to a lack of evidence.